A 19-year-old has been arrested for shooting and killing a 17-year-old Clovis girl, claiming it was an accident. 19-year-old Zion Williams admitted to police he shot Shamil Kervin yesterday at the Clovis apartments. According to a criminal complaint, Williams told officers he was playing with the gun when it went off. The bullet ended up lodged in a baby's crib in another apartment. Now, Williams told police the gun belonged to his grandmother.